Breaking news coming in. The police have arrested one person in the Hyderabad ATM robbery case. Three live cartridges have been recovered from the accused. Hyderabad police is not revealing too many other details about the arrest. The incident took place on Wednesday morning at an ATM in Yusuf Gudda market of Hyderabad, where a call center employee was cornered by this attacker. He then took away her chain and earrings and her Samsung mobile phone. Let's get a word from Editor South 3S Sudhir, who's with us on the phone line. Sudhir, one arrest made by the police. Does the police think that this is the attacker, or is it somebody close to him?
No, the police just believe that he's the man who looted Sri Lalita's jewelry and mobile phone from the ATM in Yusuf Gudda part of Hyderabad. We are told that his name is Shivakumar Reddy. He's a native of Kadapa district from Andhra Pradesh. And we are also told that he was nabbed from the same, around the same locality where this incident took place in Yusuf Gudda. So an area close to Yusuf Gudda is where he was nabbed. The police commissioner is going to make public the details of the arrest at around 7 o'clock this evening at the police commissioner's office in Hyderabad. But what we are told is that the police have also recovered one country-made pistol with which he had fired one bullet and also used that to threaten Sri Lalita, and also recovered three rounds from this Shivakumar Reddy.
All right, so the Hyderabad ATM attacker finally been arrested. Thanks so much, Sudhir, for those updates. We'll, of course, come back to you for all the details on...